Hi, my name is Daniel Pérez, and the name of part of my group that's Armada Cunillera in Canagual and David Sarmiento. We are in the Gandragó Gymnasium. Amal has been doing a directed activity, and in the middle of the class, he collapsed to ground and we proceed to perform CPR.
First, we do the 360 technique. First, we check the movement of the thorax and abdomen. After, we listen to the breathing and feel the beating breath. First, help!
What's happened? What's happened?
I help. I go to the jail. First, continue.
Okay. If the person is irresponsive and not breathing the perform pressure compression and six temperatures, he is waiting for the AID.
First, we have to keep calm. Then use the CCC technique step, calm and calm. Then we use the NNF techniques, look, listen and feel. And finally, we use the PCR techniques, look, listen and feel. If the person unresponsive and not breathing, perform 30 compressions and 2 central chest thrusts while waiting for the day.